What Ananda says is this: "It's incredible, sir, it's amazing how the complexion of your skin is no longer pure and bright. Your limbs are flaccid and wrinkled, and your body is stooped. And it's apparent that there has been a deterioration in your faculties of eye, ear, nose, tongue, and body." And the Buddha agrees with Ananda's statement. He says, that's how it is, Ananda, that everyone is going to experience this kind of deterioration in old age. This sort of deterioration in old age is completely normal.